Stop doing your buns like this. Do this instead.